Hey, Dawson, let's play a little one-on-one.
Why?
Because I'm on a roll with the ladies here. Take it from me, you don't get any play when you're sitting on the bench, all right?
Thanks for the sex tips, Casanova. Like, I'm hungry, man. I want to eat lunch.
It's only going to be for a couple points. I'll buy you lunch. Well, let's not get crazy. I'll buy you a food cup, all right? All right, okay, okay. I'll buy you lunch, huh? You go first.
Kids on fire.
You know, Dawson, I'm really kicking your ass.
If you want to impress the cheerleaders, Pacey, go shoot free throws or something. I'm out of here.
Hey, you can't leave, man. I need you. You make me look good.
How do I do that?
Well, suck worse than I do. It was a joke, man. I'm kidding. You could still beat me. Miracles happen all the time. Come on, pass me the ball, Oompa Loompa.
What'd you call me?
I said, check it, Oompa Loompa. Hey, ladies, I really love what you did with that last cheer.
What the hell?
Oh, shoot.
What happened?
Are you hurt?
You all right?
Give him some room.
Pacey.
Oh, you poor thing. So right.
What's gotten into you, Dawson? You cool off tomorrow and all that attention.
Neither one of us deserves to be here.
Well, I don't, but I kind of think you do.
You think I deserve to be here?
Well, Dawson, you hit Pacey in the face with a basketball. I mean, you broke his nose.
I didn't break his nose.
Pacey's your best friend.
Ever since he lost his virginity, he's been copping this attitude with me, you know?
Come on, I thought you had more control over your animal instincts.
I wish. Sometimes I feel like they control me. Like whenever I'm with you.
Come on. Better go. Don't want to be late.